Okay. Back in this fight. Same sordid gimmickry. No, Tidus has haste up. Well, this is the best I'm gonna be able to do. That stream was cutting in and out that time anyway, so here we go again. Never done this fight with this little sphere grid progression. This fight has the potential to be a pain even with more regular progression.
This may
time to mash.
What I am about, I swear. Listen to me very carefully. His mind is, but I can feel he is using you. If he is not stopped, I will. But I do, because I could not protect. I will, but I implore.
Will you not be
without?
Will you?
You saw did? What is?
Come on, Waka.
This kid.
Just in case, but I think I've got a pretty good idea of how this fight is going to play out now. Or at least a much better idea.
Kimar. We will protect Yuna. Even.
If he is truly...
Seymour!
Please be silent. Lady Yuna prays to the faith.
Make me! Sphere.
You killed him.
What of it? Lady Yuna, certainly you knew of these things, did you not? Well then, why have you come here?
I came...
I came to stop you.
I see. You came to punish me, then. What a pity. Ah, of course. Protect the summoner even at the cost of one's life. The code of the Guardian. How admirable. Well, if you're offering your lives, I will have to take them.
Maester Seymour, I trust my Guardians with my life, but they are also my friends. I will not stand by and watch them be hurt. I will fight you too!
All right!
Maester Seymour!
So be it.
Maester, but I will still fight.
Your eyes, they burn with resolve. Beautiful. We must stop this!
Really not a bad target for him to pick. Sure, if I can have him do it. I had those Mega Phoenixes I could have used to save myself last time. That's a pretty valuable resource. I wonder if I can even hit him. No, buff Seymour once I get rid of the first one. Still have this. Hopefully that'll set Orin at max health with Shella, will not die to the final phase of the fight's super dangerous moveset.
I knew you were bad news the first time we met.
Oh, my sincerest apologies.
Seymour!
Okay, Tidus really can't do a whole lot. Top their health up? Not really. Attacking's just gonna cause him to auto potion without a whole lot of benefit. I'm gonna save her overdrive. Let's just have him miss something real quick. Take out this last minion real easy. Let Anima get up. up before I use this armor. Oh, I have to deplete his HP before he does that. Silly me. Then he just summoned it after he lost the minions. Oh well, either way, that'll happen pretty quickly. And I'm saving her overdrive.
Feel my pain. Come, Anima!
That was no small strength upgrade Tidus got from that top combo. My plan is to just unleash Lulu's overdrive in his face so I don't have to deal with all his multi-fire, multi-water, and all that stuff. Because that's really the most threatening part of the game. His Anima can only kill one character at a time. Please don't just kill Tidus again after I just got Tidus back up on. Tidus not having haste up right now is really unconscious.
That power that defeat.
sure how much shell's really gonna help here. If anyone dies, she has haste and shell. All the people are gonna die. I think that's kind of Actually, I think he's immune to this. Or, well, maybe he's not. Orin survived. Orin survived. And Rikku comes. That was far harder than I remember it being several years ago when I played through this game. Of course, I grinded a lot more back then.
Yuna, you would pity me now?
I forgot to steal the silence grenades. Oh well. I'm sure I'll be okay.
Lord Seymour! What happened here?
What have I done?
Minute, it's not our fault at all. Seymour struck first. He's the bad guy.
You did this?
Yuna, send him.
No, stop! Stay away from him, traitors!
We're finished.
Now hold on just a minute. Seymour's the bad guy, right? We'll just explain to everyone what happened.
It won't be that easy. Let's get out of here.
Break.
plan!
Well, that was a fail. Okay, see, I can't put this one here yet. Thank you. looks like I should be able to get that platform up over here and slide it out that way. So it looks, yeah, because there's the destruction sphere hanging from that. What the heck? Do I do that? Missing something really obvious. I have to be. I'm going to feel very silly when I get this. basic solution to this is really simple. Getting the destruction spheres.
Mm-hmm.